and recharge filter. New Amsterdam is in your corner with award-winning vodka.
As to how much he might try to use that part of his game.
That's one of the things, every time I see Alex Pereira, I grab his leg to see if he's been working on the wrestling. Honestly, he feels so strong in that position. He lands another outside kick.
Is he circling away from that power left of Pereira? Not to say he doesn't have a brick in that right hand either.
Two more hard low kicks landed. Pereira's posture, his presence is very intimidating in there. Stands very tall, and he's just really big, so he's constantly kind of in your space, never allowing you to feel comfortable.
He throws those kicks with no telegraph. And he doesn't even put his full body weight into him. He doesn't turn the hips over. It's one of the reasons why he lands them so well, because you don't see the shift in his shoulders.
One of the things about that right hand that Izzy landed at the end of the first round that hurt Fajita, he was feinting jabs, throwing them. On that one, he threw it out there and he left it there just like that. And he followed it with the right hand once he had figured Fajita's range.
Put it into the body, then attacks that lead leg of Adesanya. Izzy faints.
Izzy keeps popping those feints at him, trying to get him to stop moving forward. But he is trying to get closer now.
Good body attack.
All these strikes, man. Such high-level kickboxing technique. Neither one of them showing each other when the kick or the punch is coming.
Another hard low kick.
Beautiful body kick lands for Adesanya now.
Izzy has an angry look in his face.
He does. He's very locked in.
That has sort of mirrored his work for much of the week.
Another calf kick landed.
He's already taking too many of those calf kicks. He knew that he had to address that.
Benner continues to attack that body of Pineda here. Under a minute to go, round one.
And doing it from the southpaw stance. So changing up the way or the stance that he's attacking Pineda in.
Good left hand connection by Adesanya, so it appeared.
Pineda seemed to lean out of the way of that one. Izzy caught him on the arms. But just leaning back would not seem to be the best way to avoid the strikes of Israel Adesanya. He will make a read to try to get to you. But to this point, very competitive round, as we always expect when we see these two.
Another hard low kick to that calf. And Izzy, in the orthodox position, has got a light front leg to try to check that. But Fahed is so good at hiding it.
But Fajita has done such a good job of beating up that leg already.
Already follow the champion Alex Pineda to the corner.
Nice. Everything's great, beautiful, okay? Listen, he's already feeling the leg. Listen, I got him really good. He's gonna try to crow on this one. Listen, who's prepared for this? Listen, breathe, Bogotá, breathe. Okay, listen. I'm running around there. I'm getting the right. I'm coming off of his right.
Touch the leg, man.
Israel Adesanya just acknowledging his focus and the brevity of those 5 minutes. And Alex Pineda just brewing with confidence after what he got done over those first 300 seconds.
And he was saying he's already gotten to that leg, which was obviously a big part of his strategy because he was so successful with it in the first fight.
Izzy said that 5 minutes felt fast. Alex Pineda was very vocal in his corner, telling those guys, I'm moving away from the right hand. I'm getting a lot done right now. You're right, John. So much confidence. And why wouldn't he be? Right. He landed a lot of good shots in that first round.
Izzy tries to question my kick, front kick up the middle, all of them with a head kick. This is scary for him, and he closes the distance.
Oh, jab to the body, the right hand up top.
Oh, my goodness.
Izzy's got to be careful here.
gotta stay off the cage.
Nice jab by Adesanya. And now he lands a big right hand.
And the thing about fight one, Fajita seemed to fatigue. But we gotta remember, that was the first time he went 5 rounds.
Right. And dealt with all of that adversity in round one. Pineda landing at a 63% clip early, 31% for Izzy.
He's attacking that right leg as well, that calf.
And you see how defensively sound Pineda is as well. Very much present through 7 minutes. Good left hand for Adesanya, gets through.
The difference in the power
and the crowd reaction, right? Under 3 minutes here, round two.
Well, everyone's aware of the consequences when this guy lands. Good right hand by Izzy.
Izzy's much more forward in this fight than he normally is. He recognizes that he can't be going backwards with this guy. He's too good at setting traps, and when he sets his trap, he just lets his hands go.
He's taking a lot of calf kicks on that right leg as well now. Good inside low kick.
That one was heavy for Adesanya.
There. You can tell he decided to stay in the pocket there for a brief moment. Put his guard up high and winged him. He's looking for that right hand that he had success with in the first fight, the end of the first round.
But it seems very hip to it right now, though. That's right hand on the body.
There's that low kick again. It's so heavy, even though it's coming off the front leg. Pineda rolled with it.
Now Pineda stalking here late in the round. There's that low kick.
And then hammer fist out cold.
Wow.
Let's look at it again.
Tejeda,
hands down, just teeing off on him. Bang! Look at that right hand. Bang again. Left hook behind it. Out cold. Hammer fist. And Stylebender regains the middleweight championship of the world and reestablishes himself as one of the greatest mixed martial arts fighters of all time.
And Adesanya.